more wood. Let's plant in our little garden here. So that can start working. Let's go exploring north. See what we can find. More seaweed. So the one thing I haven't found in this game that would be really interesting. Oh, my boat is not doing well. And by boat, I mean surfboard. Is the dodos? I think there's like two, and you have to like capture them and put them together, and then we'll have babies. Oh, sounds very complicated. And I'm not sure what the result is intended to be, but I still want to do it. All right, well, let's dig up these berry bushes so we can make ourselves a little farm. Ooh, we found spiders. That's actually super good to know. So we'll definitely need spiders eventually. That's another thing that's hard about Shipwreck versus the normal game. Is the availability of spiders. That can make or break what you can make in this game, so. But maybe that's the point, play a little differently. All right, let's see what else we got here. Oh, not a monkey. I really want to kill a monkey's nest. If you kill the monkey's nest, I want to know what you get out of it. Because lots of times they have like gems and shit. Yeah, look, you can see some gems. But I know they just kill me if I try to attack it right now. We got spider, we got monkeys, trees, little beach over here. I kind of want to keep going instead of going back. Let's see what else we can find. Hopefully this doesn't screw me over. As my surfboard is just coming apart. But look, it's like 50%. Should be fine. Should be able to make it to another island. Coral area. You're not an island, but still good to know. Plenty of seaweed, plenty of jellyfish. Don't remember how to catch any actual fish. Island. I need some place to make a fire for the night. Oh, I see a little beefalo poop over here. pirate. Carrot. Charcoal, sweet. Let's get that. So we can start making some crock pots. Although it is a little ominous to like come upon a burnt down forest in the middle of rocks. Like, how are they even planted there? I guess the idea is that like a volcano happened. Pretty sweet though. It's very hard to see it. Right, let's make a fire here. Just always doing the fire pits because if I get stuck on any of these islands, I want to have options. So the main objective is not to starve, but I also really hate dying by being caught in the dark. Basically, I hate dying when it's not from like a monster or something. It's like, oh, I should have been able to protect myself from that. But I just didn't. I wonder if you can shave the water buffalo like you can the regular buffalo and the standard game. Okay, so to make a crock pot, what else will we need? We need plenty of rocks. Let's go ahead and break this down. Running low on